Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The home captain wins the toss and we'll have a bowl.
The bowl is ready to start running in. Let's go. Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. Yes. Plays that nicely along the ground.
Reasonably good over there. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Big appeal.
That's an important wicket.
Yep, catches.
Didn't need a practice shot. Smashes it for six straight away. Super stuff that. One bounce, four runs. The left-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the river end. And that's four.
Yep.
Perfect placement. Lovely shot.
That's quite a good over.
Smith, the left-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the members' end. And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Yes, catch it!
Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for six.
That's edged. Good return from the deep. End of the over, and that was a very good one for the batting side. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the river end.
Keeper jumped up to stop that. Lucky. Clears the rope with ease. She gets six.
Yep.
Huge shot. That's headed for six. the bowler beating them all ends up.
Gun, a bit expensive there.
I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
We're in for an exciting run chase here. A good target has been set. Let's see if they can defend it. Cheetle, the left-arm medium-fast bowler, is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Not able to connect.
Yeah.
She had no trouble smashing that one to the boundary.
Played that along the ground.
Yep.
High in the air. Carey into the attack now from the river end. Couldn't have played that any better.
That's going all the way. Six big runs. Good shot.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. Poor ball and got what it deserved. Six.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up.
That one bounces through to the keeper.
Going to need to bowl that one again. Wide signaled. Nice shot.
Yep.
She certainly got hold of that one. Four runs.
A costly over comes to an end. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the river end.
That's a cheap wicket.
Villani ready to face their first ball. right off the middle of the bat. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, from Mel James and myself, see you next time.